tank's starting to crack in spots. Really at all the seams, that's what I'm seeing right now. Bottom of that door is a little off. Same thing on this side though. I think that's just factory gaps on this truck. Thank you.